I've more to teach you about transfiguration, if you have a moment.
I'm ready for the next lesson, Professor.
Very well. First, you'll need to gather some moonstone. You can acquire it by vanishing items here in the Room of Requirement, or you can gather it carefully outside of the Hogwarts grounds. Return to me once you've gathered enough, and we shall begin the lesson.
I have the moonstone you requested, Professor.
Good. Then we may begin your lesson. You can conjure more than potions and herbology tables. Conjuration can be used to decorate this space to your liking. Why don't you try it on the walls and floor?
Thank you.
Good work. Shall we move on?
I've conjured everything I can. What's next, Professor?
I think you're ready to take on alteration. The altering spell will allow you to customize any conjured item. You can change the colors, patterns, and styles of your furniture to suit your taste. Let's get started, shall we? Watch closely as I demonstrate how to perform the altering spell. Just aim your wand at any conjured item and perform the altering spell to customize it.
Oh dear, Deke thinks perhaps you didn't know Deke was near.
Nicely done. Now you're ready for something a little more advanced. You can use the altering spell directly on the room's architecture. Try these new designs on the floor or balcony. Try aiming at the floor or at that balcony whilst using the...
Of course, Professor Weasley. Professor Weasley showed Deke this bit of magic some years ago. Deke thinks you'll enjoy it. Come and talk to Deke.
Professor Weasley said I should ask you about changing the room's ambience?
Of course. What sort of overall look most appeals to you?
I would like the room to feel as if it's being lit by the moon.
Oh, sounds perfect.
Quite a difference. Of course, you needn't keep this style if you don't like it. You can always ask Deke to change it back. Now you have learnt a good bit about alteration.
Thank you, Professor. The room is full of possibilities.
Indeed. No matter how much time I spend here, the room always manages to surprise me. Space.
How did that happen?
The room equips itself to your needs. It must have sensed that you needed more space to practice spellcasting. If you'd like to customize the space further, you can use these spellcrafts. You'll find more of them both inside and outside the school.
Thank you, Professor. I shall keep an eye out.
Good. I'll leave you to it. This is your space now. Use it wisely.
I'd like to ask you about changing the room's ambience.
Of course. What sort of overall look most appeals to you?
I'd like the room to feel natural and earthy, as though I'm outdoors.
Oh, sounds perfect.
Revelio. 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 Incendio. Revelio. 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 Incendio. Incendio. Revelio. Incendio.
Lumos. Professor, do you have a moment?
I do. What is it?
Actually, perhaps another time.
Perhaps. Good to see you think things through.
Revelio.
Over here.
Sebastian, it's been a while.
It has. Glad you received my owl.
I have something to show you.
First, let me thank you for what you did in the library.
Of course. Scribner tried to give me detention, but I have ways out of these things.
Well, you took the fall for me, and that counts for something.
Did you find what you were looking for?
I did. Something was missing. I'm not sure here is the best place to discuss it.
Understood. We can talk more in a moment, in the Undercroft. Not even the professors know about this place.
This way. There's a secret passage just here.
It's well disguised. How did you find this place?
My friend, Ominous Gaunt.
Revelio!
We used to play gobstones here all the time. With my sister, Anne. She loved that infernal game. what I wouldn't give to lose to her again. I should tell you, I swore to Ominous I would safeguard this place. So please, keep this between us. He never confided in anyone. But he's trusted me since the day we met. I wouldn't want to jeopardize that. We used to sneak in here almost daily. We've never been caught. I think I've seen Ominous in potions. Or was it herbology? I've noticed that he uses his wand to navigate the castle.
He does. No idea how, though. Ominous was born blind, and no spell could reverse it. His wand seems almost sentient. Not surprising, I suppose. Ollivander always says, the wand chooses the wizard.
Is that how he found this place?
No, someone in his family knew about it. The Gaunts are full of secrets. I've never heard anyone else speak of it. And I've certainly never seen anyone else here. Again, mention this to no one, especially Ominous. He has no love lost for his family or their secrets, but this place is special to him.
Understood. But why does Ominous have no love lost for his family?
His father's family are direct descendants of Salazar Slytherin, one of the four founders of Hogwarts. Obsessed with blood status, most of them. Ominous cannot abide them. As he'll be the first to tell you. Anyway, the Undercroft has been a perfect place to sneak off to, away from prying eyes, and even practice otherwise forbidden spells.
Really? Like what?
Like the Blasting Curse. Professors say it's not an appropriate spell to teach students.
A proper magical education ought to include all magic.
My thoughts exactly. A spell like Confringo is only truly dangerous in untrained hands. Such spells should be properly taught, not banned. To be fair, I'm admittedly partial to more fiery forms of magic. But you should learn it. I can teach it to you safely here. It may take a while to get the feel for it. Mimic my wand movement. The incantation is Confringo.
Very well.
You're getting it. Ready to actually try it out? Stick to the targets, though. Best to keep the Undercroft intact. Have a go at those candelabras. Both have their uses, but I think you'll find...
Confringo!
Nice work. How's it feel?
It's a tad hot.
That's it!
I think I've got it.
Well done.
I have to say, I enjoyed that.
The first time Ominous and I practiced Confringo, we singed our eyebrows.
I would have paid to see that.
I swore we'd never live it down. So this day,
There's something about that spell that's addictive.
This is exactly the type of magic I've been hoping to learn.
There's more where that came from. Been practicing similar spells here for ages. Although, I didn't tell Anne and Ominous about every one. Haven't been here in some time. It's not the same without Anne.
I'm sorry about your sister. If there's anything I can do...
Perhaps when I next head to Feldcroft, you could come along. Meet Anne. She could use some cheering up.
Just let me know when and I'll meet you.
Oh, she misses Hogwarts. She's been stuck at home with our guardian, Uncle Solomon. Unfortunately, you'll have to meet him too. Well, meeting a new student will be precisely what she needs.
I shall look forward to it.
Cheers. By the way, what was it you couldn't discuss out in the hall earlier?
I'm not sure where to start.
You said something was missing from what you found in the library. I assume it's to do with what you told me. About the portkey and Gringotts and Ranrock.
Nothing gets past you. And yes, it is. As I'm sure you suspect, there is a bit more to all of this.
I'm listening.
You must promise to keep this between us.
I trusted you with knowledge of the secret Undercroft. You can trust me.
All right. I can see traces of ancient magic.
Ancient magic? I don't know what I was expecting you to say, but it wasn't that. What does that even mean?
Honestly, I'm not entirely certain. All I know is that I can see whispers of an old magic that hardly anyone else can. Fig and I think that Ranrock has somehow found a way to harness that magic's power.
Are you telling me that goblins may be wielding some sort of wizard magic?
That's what we're trying to find out.
And this ability of yours, does this allow you to wield this magic too?
I don't know.
Well, when you do know, tell me. I've been studying archaic forms of magic for ages. Perhaps we can help each other. In the meantime, with both Rookwood and Ranrock after you, I suspect a bit more time practicing the blasting curse is in order. Spend as much time here as you'd like. And remember, keep this place between us. When I head to Feldcroft, I'll send you an owl.
Revelio.
Hello, Sebastian. Wait. You there! I can hear you.
Oh, hello. Ominous, isn't it? I believe we have potions together. And herbology?
I recognize that voice. Heard you talking to Gareth Weasley in potions class. You're the new fifth year. Did you just come from the Undercroft? How did you get in there?
That room's called the Undercroft. Ah, well, I was exploring and then suddenly found myself in a strange passageway.
Don't lie to me. No one stumbles upon that room. Sebastian told you, didn't he? You breathe a word about this place to anyone, and not even your precious Professor Fig will be able to help you. My father is friends with the headmaster. I am not afraid to exploit that connection if I need to.
Trust me, Ominous. I won't say a word. And Sebastian is a good friend. You shouldn't immediately assume the worst of him.
I don't need you to tell me about my oldest friend. Thank you very much.
Ominous, I just meant...
I know what you meant. Sebastian gets himself in enough trouble. He doesn't need your help. Sebastian is going to get an earful about this.
Come and see me as soon as you can. I've returned from a rather unproductive trip to the Ministry. hoping your time has been more fruitful than mine.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Luke and Brattleby must have nearly wet himself.
Revelio.
Wingardium Leviosa. It can be used to levitate objects for a short time. Once you've completed a few prerequisite tasks, do see me after class.
Revelio.
Leviosa.
Revelio. Excellent.
Confringer!
Accio! Revelio! Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Now that I have all my gobstones back, I'm ready to take on all challenges. Well, if I can find any.
Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. What do you have in store for me this time?
Revelio.
Accio. Incendio.
Not my fault you're a deadly great spider.
Revelio.
I should investigate.
Revelio. Levioso.
Accio.
Confringo.
Thank you. Incendio.
Leviosa. Confringo.
Rebellion. Revelio. Incendio. Accio.
Leviosa.
Expelliarmus.
Confringo.
Revelio.
Dear, this hand
Revelio.
Rolling with life.
Huh.
Confringo. Revelio. Revelio.
Is there something I can help you with, Mr...
Adley? Edgar Adley? No, I don't think so. Blast Milo and his mad schemes.
Milo?
He was my friend. Came to me a few days ago with a brilliant plan to make some quick galleons. All I had to do was follow him into the Forbidden Forest. Had I known he wanted to procure venom from a living acromantula. Oh, poor Milo. He didn't deserve to go like that.
I'm very sorry to hear about your friend.
Oh, thank you. I can't think of it. Milo's body is still in that cave with the absconder.
The absconder?
Aye, Milo's name for the acromantula. He did have a flair for the dramatic. In fact, as he died, Milo begged me to take his heirloom pocket watch, so that his daughter would have something to remember him by. But I fled.
If I have time, I can try to collect the heirloom watch, Mr. Adley.
You can't possibly go to the Acromantula's cave. You'd be killed. Please, forget I said anything.
Who lived here, I wonder?
Thank you.
cave must be somewhere in this maze. I wonder what else is in here.
Accio! Incendio! Stupid one!
This could be the Acromantula cave Mr. Adley mentioned.
Incendio!
Incendio!
So this is the infamous absconder.
Expelliarmus!
Take them all. Run the other way.
If I'm not careful.
Revelio.
Accio.
I'm glad to see you found your way to Pit-upon-Ford. Delightful place. Despite the little dud.
Revelio.
You can't.
He wasn't looking at Snapchat. Don't talk. He looks to the likes of us and thinks we're after poison.
Ah, but a purse made of unicorn skin. That fetches a few galleys.
So very weak.
Rebellion.
Leviosa!
Accio!
Stego! Stucci!
Spelios! Incendio!
Ugh. Shame you're so fat.
Revelio.
Not sure how I'd fare in a little place.
Revelio!
Hello. Do you have a moment?
Yes, but just the one, I'm afraid. Running the shop keeps me rather busy. I'm the new proprietor, Indira Wolf.
Any whispers of anything going about the town?
There's a rampant dug bug on the loose. It's more aggressive than others and has some peculiar markings. It's making life miserable in Pitterpon Ford. I wish someone would do something about it.
What do you have for sale?
What I needed. Thank you.
Oh, you'll like that.
I guarantee it.
Thank you for your business. Hope you can see me again.
I know what that means.
Revelio. Expelliarmus.
Stop right there! Or I'll make you stop! Levioso!
Protego! I
heard something.
Expelliarmus! Incendio!
Expelliarmus! You're embarrassing yourself!
Confrinko!
Protego!
You dumb!
Let me answer.
This isn't a fair fight.
Hang on. No, Confrinko.
Incendio! Levioso!
Accio!
Revelio! Rebellion.
I know a Merlin trial when I see one.
Confringo! Levioso! Accium!
Revelio.
Expelliarmus.
Levioso. Incendio.
Confringo.
Revelio.
Levioso.
Accium.
Expelliarmus.
Revelio. Revelio.
Hello. Might you have time to help with an urgent delivery?
You sound as if you could use some help.
Oh, yes, I could. Eddie Thistlewood's the name. A dear friend of mine in Feldcroft is at his wit's end due to the relentless attacks on his hamlet by Ranrock and his loyalists. I sent 2 crates of Chinese chomping cabbages to help, but they've gone missing.
Good idea. Those cabbages are nothing to be trifled with.
My thoughts, precisely. You see, I know plants, and I believe the goblins will be so irritated by the onslaught of ferocious vegetation, they'll simply leave Feldcroft alone. I wonder if you might track the 2 crates down and deliver their contents to my friend, Bernard Indiai. I simply can't leave my shop at present.
Very well, sir. I shall keep an eye out for 2 crates of Chinese chomping cabbages.
Oh, thank you. I shall let Bernard know he might be receiving those cabbages after all.
What do you have for sale?
I'm convinced that Feldcroft will be much safer with Chinese chomping cabbages defending them.
That ought to...
Sounds like Feldcroft's in trouble. Perhaps I should try to help.
Thank you.
What do you have in store for me this time?
What needs doing, needs doing.
Is everything all right?
If the Hamlet sent you here to talk to me about... I know what I have to do. It's not every day a girl has to put down her own troll. I should be allowed to work up to it.
What do you mean, your own troll?
I thought that's why you were here. I'm sorry. I suppose if you spend enough time with trolls, you forget your manners. I'm Alexandra. I didn't mean to be short with you. With Ranrock's lot seemingly everywhere, I thought the Hamlet could use a bit more security. But my plan has gone awry. I apologised when he almost trampled half the Hamlet yesterday. He just needs more time. But everyone wants him gone. They think it's mad, my training a troll. Impossible, even.
It certainly takes a lot of courage to try, I'll give you that.
Thank you. Thank you for saying that. I wish others felt the same. But I suppose I understand why everyone's been so concerned. What made me think I could train him? I should have learned from Barnabas the Barmy. But he's my troll and my problem. I'll be honest. I'm afraid I won't be able to take care of him. He's stronger than any troll I've ever encountered. I wish I knew someone else who could do it.
I'm not thrilled at the prospect, but I'll consider it.
Oh, no. I didn't mean to suggest that you should do it. In fact, you should avoid the area just southwest of here. At least until I work up the courage to do what needs to be done.
On the loose near a hamlet. That could be devastating. Abandoned long ago, no doubt.
Lumos.
Revelio. Revelio.
The crate of Chinese chomping cabbages is somewhere in this camp.
Too far. Barely felt anything at all.
Revelio.
One crate in hand. I only need one more.
Revelio. Revelio.
Looks rather dark in there. Never stopped me before. Let's see what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Now we should be able to travel to and from Feldcroft in an instant.
Revelio. Revelio.
You haven't had mushroom stew like what my mother used to make.
Great to fight!
Expelliarmus. See why Feldcroft needs help. Ranrock's loyalists are hiding out. They must have the other greatest power.
Expelliarmus!
Little magic tricks won't distract me!
You can't stop us!
I feel that enough.
Kill spells glance off of me.
Protego!
Expelliarmus!
Easily diverted.
Confringo.
Not quite. Oh, snap.
Revelio.
That's all the crates of Chinese chomp and cabbages. I'd better go and see Mr. Thistlewood's friend in Feldcroft.
Delivery for my dear friend Eddie.
Hello, Mr. NDI. Eddie Thistlewood sent me.
Yes, he told me to expect you. Do you have the Chinese chomping cabbages?
I have them right here.
Marvellous. This will go a long way towards protecting the hamlet from Ranrock's loyalists. The same foul curs who, I'm willing to guess, intercepted them in the first place, along with Rookwood's lot. Feldcroft owes a debt of gratitude to you and Eddie. Thank you for your help.
What do you have for sale?
At last, some reinforcements. Hopefully this is enough to thwart the goblins. Now, if you like what you bought, be sure to come in and see me again. Have I mentioned...
Incendio!
Accio!
Revelio!
Incendio! Protego!
tolerance for thieves. Hand them back.
Hand what Rebellion. Back, sir? We've not took a thing.
Hand them back.
There's nothing to give, sir. It was only the one. That's all of them, sir. Honestly, I swear.
Levy, how many times are you pair going to keep pilfering my shop?
Thank you again for delivering those potions to Madame Lawang. Saved me a lot of time and trouble. I hope to see you again. Wise decision. Thank you. A wise decision. Thank you. Very good. Never hurts to keep my stocks replenished. Hope to see you again. Farewell for now. Thank you again for delivering those potions to Madame Lawang. Saved me a lot of time and trouble. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
What a pleasant surprise. Now, you let me know if there's anything else I can help you with. No one can say I don't keep a stacked shelf.
Revelio.
Take your time looking about. Plenty of wonderful books to stoke a curious mind like yours. Nothing like finding just the right thing, is there? Nothing like finding just the right thing, is there?
I'll say it again. Can't thank you enough for helping to save the village from those forests.
Pardon me, but were you saying something?
Oh, hello. Talking to myself. I'm Clementine Willardsey. Charmed. I was musing on the precious butterflies I see near the edge of the forest. Whenever I come near, they fly off into it. When I was at Hogwarts, we truly were forbidden from entering the forest. Told horrible stories about it, and I've had an irrationally intense fear of it ever since. It's silly, but I'm insatiably curious as to where the butterflies go in the forest. You couldn't possibly find out, could you?
You want me to follow the butterflies?
I do, yes, if you wouldn't mind.
Very well. If I have time, I shall see where they lead.
Oh, how kind! Students these days have so much more courage than I ever did. You can usually find me right around here. I hope to see you soon. Don't forget, the butterflies always seem to be on the fringes of the forbidden forest. Good luck.
Oh, she wasn't making it up. Well, we've come this far. Miss Willardsey might get an answer about these butterflies.
Revelio.
Well, well. Look what we have here.
One less poacher in the wizarding world. This looks intriguing.
Oh, please tell me you have an answer for me about the butterflies.
Hello, Miss Willardy.
Well, what happened? Did you find them?
They led me into the forest and revealed the treasure.
Oh, how lovely! I'm glad you were rewarded for your efforts. Perhaps one day I'll be able to bring myself to go into the forest. For now, I'm happy simply knowing there's something so lovely to see, should I dare.
Thank you. vacuum.
Thank you.
Excellent.
Why are we unlearning all the boring things? After we've done our exams.
I need someone to end this.
Leviosa! Confringo!
Galleons and a
historical
uniform. It was brilliant solving.
Sebastian took that dueling loss rather gamely.
When Professor Sharp is so in-
How are your assignments coming along?
Revelio.
I completed your assignments, Professor.
Good. You should be ready to learn Depulso. Let's see what you can do. Concentrate. Do not let your mind wander. You've got it now.
Accio.
And I think you should. Perhaps best go flinging your castmates about the halls. I suggest having a go at the... Looks here.
Incendio!
I'm glad to see that you seem staunchly determined to master your spellcasting. Still at it, I see. Well, repetition can be an excellent teacher.
Revelio.
I was hoping to see you.
You're back.
Finally. Minister Spavin talks more than he listens. Ranted on and on about rogue dragons. Wouldn't listen to a word about goblins. Speaking of which...
Listen, Professor. So much happened while you were away. Eldridge Diggory's portrait in the common room told me about his great-niece, Helen.
His great-niece?
Yes, she used to be an aura. Well... She took me to Azkaban to meet Anne Thisbe.
You went to Azkaban?
Quite an experience. But you see, Anne knew Richard Jackdaw before he died, so I had to find his ghost.
Who on earth is Richard Jackdaw?
He was a student here long ago. Anyway, he told me about a secret cavern. I went there, and right next to Jackdaw's skeleton, I found the missing pages.
You found the pages?
I did. And because Jackdaw had followed the map they contained, when I found the pages, I found the location on the map. Believe it or not, it's a room below Hogwarts.
Why am I not surprised? Shall we?
I was hoping you'd say that. Oh, and we'll need to bring the book. The room is called the Map Chamber, by the way. And a portrait of Percival Rackham awaits us there.
Professor Rackham. I look forward to meeting him. How did this Jackdaw get the pages from the book?
Evidently, Peeves stole them. And Jackdaw stole them from him.
Oh, Peeves. To think... It was beneath us all this time. If only you were here to see this.
Hello, Professor Rackham. We've placed the book on the pedestal as you asked. And this is my mentor, Professor Fig.
How do you do, Professor Fig? And you, my young friend, see now why you needed to return with the book?
I do. I also see why you refer to this room as the Map Chamber.
That you have come this far tells me that you possess extraordinary magical ability, the potential and power of which will unlock should you prove yourself worthy. The location of each of four trials will, in time, appear on the map. Trials that will test you and give you access to invaluable knowledge. Trials that you must complete on your own. Do you recall the pensive memory you viewed in my vault in Gringotts?
You and your friend Charles spoke of the portkey, and of trials you'd created for one who could see traces of ancient magic.
Precisely. Charles is another of the Keepers, a designation we gave ourselves centuries ago, in light of the knowledge that we have been bound to keep hidden. Until, perhaps, now.
So, the passage from your ruins to Gringotts, everything in the vault, the restricted section, finding this room, none of these was a trial.
They were an important part of the journey, but they were not trials themselves. The fact that you have come this far, however, bodes well. The trials were designed to ensure that the power and knowledge we have kept secret for so long does not fall into the wrong hands. They will test your abilities, both innate and learned. But of equal importance, everything you witness as you complete the trials will inform what you choose to do with all that we share. You will need patience. The trials have much to teach you. It will take time.
I'm afraid we don't have the luxury of time.
We have waited this long, Professor Fig. Surely a few more.
Respectfully, sir, while I do not know the secret you keep, I do know that our young friend here has seen traces. Traces of a powerful dark magic being wielded by goblin kind. And we encountered an uncommonly powerful goblin wielding such magic as we prepared to leave your vault at Gringotts. We may already be too late.
This is grave news indeed. Young friend, do you trust Professor Fig?
I do.
Then, in the light of your considerable skill and all you have already accomplished, we shall begin. You will find the location of the first trial marked on the map below you. Whilst Professor Fig may assist you in locating the trials, they may be completed only by one with our ability.
Shall we have a look? I know that tower. It's not far. You may have seen it yourself.
It looks familiar. Perhaps your young friend is more well-traveled than you might think.
As your mentor, the least I can do is go ahead to make sure it is safe. Join me as soon as you can.
I'll find you at the tower as soon as I can.
Until then, be careful, and do not tell anyone where you're going.
Complete the tasks I've given you, and then meet me in my classroom to learn Defindo, the severing charm. It's typically used to cut an object, but can be a powerful weapon when needed.